The lakefront property lying underneath these piles of coal may be the answer to Escanaba's empty storefronts. In Racine, Wisconsin, the lakefront has turned the city around.
Racine's problem, they had a 120-acre shopping center developed on the outskirts of town, which kind of decimated already deteriorating downtown. And it's quite similar to what was the situation we have here in Escanaba, and we hope by doing this we can rejuvenate our downtown area and protect our tax base.
And in Racine, the waterfront development has done just that, breathing new life into a decaying downtown.
The answer to everything is traffic, and we find typically on a Saturday morning there'll be 500 or 600 boaters from here walking up and down Main Street.
Downtown Racine's newfound success is the direct result of a $26 million project called Racine on the Lake. It includes a new harbor with more than 900 boat slips and a festival park which is used to accommodate nearly 100 events each year.
Oh, I think it's beautiful. I think it's the best thing that happened to Racine.
About 40 Escanaba residents found out why in a tour conducted by Racine officials.
In May and take it down in September.
Local government paid around $5 million for all of this. The private sector kicked in nearly half the funding, with federal and state grants picking up the rest. Some creative financing was also used, including the sale of more than 700 inscribed bricks at 50 bucks a pop.
That's very impressive to see that investment and commitment.
56 new businesses have come to downtown Racine in the last 2 years, creating more than 400 new full-time jobs and adding $29 million to the local economy each year. Those numbers have Escanaba merchants listening.
Both as the retailer or as a consumer, it's a more attractive, more friendly place to be.
Now that Escanaba officials have seen what's been accomplished here, it's a matter of taking this vision and making it a reality at home. Nick Sawyer, TV6 News, Racine.